What's good, everybody? Antayami here, back with another video wrap up of Ichibancon. For those who do not know what Ichiban is, it's a Japanese animated convention featuring video games, things of that nature, held in Concord, North Carolina. The dates were January 9th through the 12th, 2020, of course. So, I'm not going to go over the entire weekend. I'm pretty sure you guys seen multiple videos of me wrapping up the weekend. So I just decided to probably not talk about it too much. And I wanted to hop into like some of the videos, which is really not that many. And also some of the pictures that we took this weekend, which were basically all of the cosplayers. We all got up there Thursday, midday. I want to say like 2 or 3 o'clock. It was a group of us. So from our group, we had at least, I want to say 16 to 17 people in two different hotel rooms, which is pretty lit, you know? So we had a big group of people. Some of us cosplayed, some of us really didn't. We just, you know, kind of went there to kind of to enjoy the con, the panels, the video games, the atmosphere, all that great stuff. So that was pretty dope. Panels this year were okay. Wasn't the best. There was a couple of cool panels, like meeting Faye. And for some reason, I cannot think of her last name to save my life. Faye Mata. So hard to remember that, huh? Took me forever. I was never really big into like meeting different voice actors, but she was one of the few that I enjoy. Of course, I met the voice actor of Mario, and I also met the voice actor of Peach as well. So those guys were also really exciting, but that was like at MomoCon. But she was running a Smash panel, and dude, it was sick. So the first 5 people that could beat her would get a free print autograph by her. Unfortunately, I didn't get picked to go up there. It was basically off of random, but Billy got picked, Caesar got picked, and Chris got picked. And I'm trying to think, was there anybody else that got picked in our group? But I was like, come on, bro. Like, I really wanted to go up there and play. But anyway, I went back to her booth and I took a picture of her and also got a signed autograph of Aqua, because she's also a voice actor of Aqua. Show very well here, but there's her signed autograph right there. Look at yours. Yeah, you probably can't see it because that light, that glare, that beautiful glare. It's right there though. It's there. Love Kotosuba. I had to finish the anime, but definitely sick voice acting. She also does like 25 other things. She made a big list. You guys will see it in the pictures. But yeah, she's very talented, very kawaii, super full of energy, like amazing person. There was one really memorable event that happened when we were all ordering food outside. Somebody pulled the fire alarm. It was apparently some 6-year-old kid that pulled the fire alarm that caused everybody to evacuate the building, and firemen had to go in there and deactivate the alarm. But yeah, I mean, we were outside for probably about 20 minutes and then everybody went back inside and continue to con as normal. But yeah, I'm gonna just go ahead and leave it with that. Nothing really much to be said. Oh, also, this year was my first time cosplaying, like seriously cosplaying. So hopefully there's pictures of me in the pictures after this or whatever. So yeah, first year cosplaying, I was cosplaying as Hat Kid from A Hat in Time. Really, really fun game. I want you guys to play it. If you guys never heard of the game, made by beautiful, beautiful game developers, Gear for Breakfast. So if you guys have not played the game, I recommend you look it up. It's on Steam. You can get it on Switch and play the game. It's worth it. Even with the DLC, it's also 100% worth getting, but play the main story. It's so good. All right. Well, with that, we're going to go ahead and cut straight. Good picture. You guys enjoy.
hate you.
Jumping snakes.
What is that?
All right. Oh, TOS.